Did you know that according to a recent survey, 10% of people were driving with a check engine light on? Perhaps right now you were one of those 10%. The survey said that 50% of that 10% have been driving around with the check engine indicator on for the last 3 months or longer. That is basically a vehicle that is in imminent danger of a breakdown. Romans 10 verses 14 through 21 could be a check soul indicator. There are two things we do not know. We do not know the day we will breathe our last breath, and we don't know the day that Jesus will return. So the question is, are we prepared? Is our soul resting in Christ? In verses 14 through 21, we will see there are two kinds of people that should be responding urgently to Christ in order.